A local woman taking the natural benefits of Wisconsin and Minnesota's resources and turning them into an all-natural beauty product for women. As Shayla Reeves found out, her personal struggles led her on a journey to discover safer alternatives for skincare.
I was shocked to even know that this was occurring in the beauty industry.
Ashley Asadi is on a mission to clean up the beauty industry. The Northwestern Wisconsin woman started her own cosmetic company, one that uses all natural ingredients. It's a decision she made after going through some personal struggles.
I struggled with infertility for many years.
Ashley believes her infertility was partially linked to cosmetics she was using. After changing her lifestyle habits, she experienced her own little miracle.
I ended up finally getting pregnant with my miracle baby girl. She entered our world, and that's when I decided to stay home and then launch Santosha Co. and try and make a difference in the beauty industry.
Now the mother of three spends her time with her family gathering all the ingredients for her company.
When it's harvesting time, it's a lot of fun just to include our family in that process as well.
And her kids are really hands-on with the business, but so is the rest of the family. Her brother Luke is a chemical engineer who helps create the products.
We actually pick this and steam distill the boughs to make hydrosol and essential oil.
But it was her stepfather, a forester with the Wisconsin DNR, who first told her about their main ingredient.
The Balm of Gilead Nourishing Face Cream. This was the product that put Santosha Co. on the map.
He first shared about it, and I think it was in the spring, and you can walk through the forest on, you know, any spring day. It's very fragrant, so you can smell it in the air. We have seen it helped dermatitis. We've seen it completely even out the skin tone. So it really is a phenomenal ingredient.
An all-natural ingredient for a company that vows to utilize nature.
We're just looking at our landscape here in Wisconsin and Minnesota and the Midwest and trying to figure out, you know, what does the earth have to offer here?
Shayla Reeves, WCCO 4 News.
And Santosha will be releasing a new line of lotions this coming week. They are only available online.